Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Sayantani and welcome guys. I'm so glad you guys are here. This place is awesome. Welcome to my kids' study.
We are all going through a tough time and distance learning seems to be the safer option for our kids nowadays.
And I actually made a desk for him out of the old table we already had, and it's great.
But not big enough for him.
So I decided to transform our crib into a new desk. How does it sound? Is from IKEA and we have been using it for a
long time. And guys, the possibilities are endless.
You can make a storage bench out of your crib or basically anything and everything you want. I am really excited and I think without wasting any more time, let's get started.
So first I measured my crib and went to our local Home Depot to buy a piece of wood. You can get variety of wood and plywoods over there. But they also have a section where they store some extra pieces and they were 70% off that day. So I asked to cut it in size. And guess what? He decided to give it for free, guys. How cool is that?
Let's do it.
Always protect your floor before you start anything. And I'm using this plastic roll for that. I decided to make the table 20 inches higher than the ground because that's the standard length. Now, with the help of a marker, I will mark the depth of this drill bit. The existing hole is not straight, it has an angle, so I'm also drilling in that same angle, at least I'm trying to do that. Now let's check if the hooks fits there, and it's a perfect fit. Then I will take some wooden pegs that came with the crib and secure it with the existing screws. One side is done and I'm gonna go ahead and repeat this shape for the other side. Before that, I'm gonna put the crib frame in the place. The fundamental is done. It was pretty straightforward till now. Let's check the wooden piece now. And again, perfect match. I'm gonna go ahead and sand the edges as they are pretty rough and not recommended for kids. Now I will take some flathead screws and attach it with the crib. I would like to paint it, and that's why a nice cleaning is important. You can take hydrogen peroxide or nail polish remover or any other kind of products you want to clean the surface. Once that's done, I'm gonna use white chalk paint to paint this desk. The reason is it's not toxic and the chalk paint is very forgiving. You don't have to be a great painter to get a great outcome. I applied 2 to 3 coats in total, and now I will let it dry for a few hours. It's totally dry now and I think it's time to make it look more like a desk. I bought this undershelf basket and they are great for well, under shelf, of course, but I decided to use them vertically and store his folders and iPad maybe. And it increases the workspace, which is great. Lazy Susans are great for displaying school supplies and especially for the corner space. That's actually a cardboard box which I recycled to keep some extra folders. To make the tabletop even more useful, I bought two tension carton rods and I already had a drawing paper roll which was used. So I took an empty toilet paper roll and rolled the open used side. I know you can see what I'm doing right now. Now they can draw or write as much as they want and the table surface will be totally clean. I really hope you liked this video. If so, please support my channel by like, share, and subscribe if you haven't done yet. If you have any question or concern, please comment below. I will get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you so much for watching. Stay safe and happy. I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.